Oh yeah. But this pond is victory.
Oh, 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 no! No!
Oh, no!
What's going on, survivors? Clixgamer here with Co-op Arcade, and I'm here with LordRed, and we're playing Spintires!
No, I'm playing Spintires. You are going to get stuck in mud.
Yeah.
That's what it's going to be.
No, this isn't a sort of typical survival game, but it is definitely a cool game. I've been told. I've never played this before.
It's survival.
Is it?
It's survival. You don't have food and water, but there's mud and lots of mud, and you will get stuck and you will cry.
Oh. As long as I set my differential, I always hear people playing this game. They're like, oh, you forgot to unlock your differential or something like that.
That's right. And we are playing on hardcore mode. I guess I should tell you that.
Okay.
Just because it's not immersive. If you can, to the casual mode, you can have your differential locked and your wheels locked and four-wheel drive and go as fast as you want and it doesn't burn out your transmission. That's not right. So hardcore mode, you can't have your differential locked and go into high gear. It's more realistic.
So just a little bit about this game. It's from what I hear, LordRed being the local expert here, it is a great game already, and they have just announced a new expansion coming out pretty soon that is going to not only update the graphics of the game, but going to add tons of content, so that sounds awesome. What did they say they called it?
Mudrunner?
Mudrunner. Yeah, Mudrunner. And I think parts of it are going to take place in Siberia, so it's going to have like snow in there.
That would be amazing if they put snow in there.
Yeah. Ooh, I wonder if you're going to have like change to your tires.
I don't think they'll let you do that, because that would decrease the difficulty.
Yeah. Okay. So, other than driving through the mud, is there a purpose to this game? I mean, you're like a logger, aren't you?
You are just a logger. So your mission is you start off at your garage. You get one garage to start off with. You drive to the logging point, and you have to manually load logs. Cool. And then you have to deliver said logs to another point, typically across the map.
By drinking vodka.
And your challenge aspect is you do have fuel.
Yeah.
So you typically run out of fuel, which means you have to go fetch a fuel truck. You will get stuck, which means you have to winch yourself out. You will dump your logs, which means you're going to cry. You have to go back and get new logs.
Yes. You can chain your trucks together, can't you?
Yes, you can.
Yeah.
Which is why this game, it thrives. It doesn't thrive. It shines in multiplayer.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's doable single player, but it's like on a scale of 1 to 10, it's a 2 on single player, and it's at 11 on multiplayer.
Yeah. Being co-op arcade, we love games that thrive on multiplayer.
Gotta thrive on multiplayer.
Yeah, multiplayer co-op.
Alright, let's kick this pig. Did you even start yet?
I'm in the menu. You didn't tell me where to go. Wait, oh. Let me check my settings real quick.
Yeah, check your settings.
Lord. Okay,
bump. It's not that complicated. Just
well,
make sure
no,
you know
I'm just saying.
The differential is.
I'm at 1600 by 900.
Oh. You're going to have to increase that just a little bit.
All right. Oh, it switched to nighttime, but yeah. I just make sure.
That's just the background. When you start the map, you start in daytime.
I'm
going to
bump up the brightness for our viewers.
Yeah, that's a good thing.
Because YouTube tends to render things too dark. Can I go to oh, there it goes to high. High. Okay. Apply. All right. Now what do I do?
All right. I've invited you like 1,000 times.
I haven't seen a mess. Oh, because I'm not online for some reason.
Well, get online. Oh, now you're on. Look at that.
Yeah. Don't ask me.
Clixgamer, now playing. Here, let me invite you again.
Yep. All right. There we go.
All right. So it's just you and I. The map we're playing is called the river. So if I remember correctly, we are going to start on the south of the river. Hello, Clarice.
We're going to start on the south of the river.
Yep, and we're going to have to cross the river to get the logs and then come back across the river to deliver logs.
Okay, where's the bridge?
What? There's no bridge. This is mud.
Okay, why would they not have a bridge?
Because it broke. It's in Russia. They're too poor for bridges. Oh, man. There will be a land bridge.
There will be a land bridge. Okay.
There will be a land bridge. We're going to start with the default trucks. You can change your startup trucks, but certain maps thrive on different trucks. So
okay.
Go ahead and push start, and we'll jump right in. There you go.
Get ready to cry. My baby hand.
So you're going to have a pop-up of all kinds of stuff on there. It kind of shows you what to do.
Right.
Take a second and review that because it's very important.
Whoa! You were kidding. Okay. F1. Oh my gosh. Deliver add-ons with garage points. When differential lock is on, wheels will always spin with the same speed. When it's off, torque is applied to wheels that have contact with the ground. Hmm. Okay. You know, I learned about the differential locks in My Cousin Vinny.
It's magic. Yeah. Nobody knows how a positronic lock. Positronic? Positimatrix.
Yeah, yeah.
Posi something.
It's posi something, but...
Would you like me to explain?
I would love to hear this.
So would I.
The car that made these two equal-length tire marks had positraction. Can't make those marks without positraction, which was not available on the 64 Buick Skylark.
And why not? What is positraction?
It's a limited slip differential, which distributes power equally to both the right and left tires. The 64 Skylark had a regular differential, which anyone who's been stuck in the mud in Alabama knows. You step on the gas, one tire spins, the other tire does nothing.
That's right.
Let's see, West, press space for parking brake, so we can drift?
Yeah, if you get that much speed, you can drift.
headlight, let's see, one, the toggle camera view, use mouse wing. Do you play this first person only, or do you switch back and forth or whatever?
It's third person only.
Oh, is it? Oh, okay.
Yes.
Interesting. Let's see. E. The engine's off. Okay, E starts the engine. Gotcha.
Alright. E is all-wheel drive on or off.
Oh.
Just tap accelerate W. That'll start the engine for you.
Okay.
Space is your parking brake. Q is your diff lock. E is all wheels on or off. Wow. And then R, as you push R, it gives you a little gear shifter.
Okay. While dragging the gearbox after clicking gear stick tip or pressing R, okay, press my right mouse button to force acceleration. Oh, neat. By pressing V for clicking advance, you can access game controls. Okay.
Yep, you will use V to winch and to load logs for your advanced mode. Other than that, you'll be in normal mode. So on your stick shift, push R. You're probably in the bottom. Oh, you're in the top left corner of the Y, right?
Right.
Yeah, you can't start an overdrive. So push R and drag that down
to the middle,
yeah. Left.
Yeah, I got it now.
And you see it's got three lights that light up as you go further into the
gear. Oh, my parking brake's on. There we go.
There you go.
Oh, look at me!
He moved 2 feet.
Well, okay, there we go. I was like, how do I switch? All right, here we go. Now what?
All right, install, so we need to, if you push F1.
F1?
That brings up the map.
Oh, wow. That's cool.
Maps are big. You can left click to pivot and zoom in and out and right click to actually slide the map.
Right.
So if you look down the road, you can see there's a type B130 that's got a lock on it, right?
Yes.
If we drive next to that, we unlock it by getting in close proximity.
Woohoo!
Fuel is fuel stops. Objective is the objective. We have to deliver 8 cords of wood.
All right.
Okay. The cloaking is you have to drive into that blackness and drive next to the cloaking beacon to unlock that map. Otherwise, it'll be in fog forever.
Fog of war.
Fog of it is, yes. And you can see the river in the middle. So, we'll go down the road, unlock the B-130. We'll grab some fuel, and then we'll cross the river, unlock a couple of those cloaks, unlock our garages, and start grabbing some wood.
Okay.
Yeah, you can't do diff lock because it locks out your differential. You can't use differential automatically.
Oh, how do I turn it off?
Differential?
Yeah.
Your E key is differential.
What's that?
Your E key is differential.
No, that's my all wheels.
Sorry. Q. Q is differential.
Q, there we go.
Just make sure your differential...
I'm just going to stick with this gear for right now. Oh, no!
Oh,
oh no!
All right. Let me see if I can just bump you over real quick.
Yeah, bump me. Water damages truck. Ooh, 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 ooh. Careful, this is my brother's truck.
Oh. Let me see if I can winch through you.
Accept suggestion. Yeah. I got an X.
If you click on that, it'll break the winch.
Oh, okay.
Woohoo!
Yeah. Just pull me out.
I got you, bro. Yeah. I'm gonna drag you to the finish line.
All right. That's a tough truck.
Yeah, it is. Got some beef to it. Okay, you need to help me out here.
Okay, go. Go. Go, LordRed, go.
Let's try this.
Are you pulling my bag? Oh, there we go! Almost! Oh, yeah! Okay, let me pop it in reverse. Can I?
There you go. You got it.
Look at me!
It's impressive that you wrecked before you got stuck.
Yeah.
Right. Are you ready for this? You think you're ready for this?
All right. What's the game plan here?
The game plan is get across the water.
Okay. Punch it. Don't look back.
If you find a shallow spot, so normally you can push F1 and look at the map and kind of see where it's shallower-ish at. But we don't see that part. So I'm going to let you go ahead and get a lay of the land. And see where you want to cross. And I will follow you. I will follow you. You see the lights straight across the river?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's kind of where we want to go.
Alright. So I think I want to hit that island first.
Alright. Now remember, if the water goes over your cab, you'll start taking water damage very rapidly.
Okay. Alright, here we go.
Alright, so we're going upstream.
Yeah, I see a shallow spot.
Because Clixgamer sees a shallow spot. Or is it a mirage? Stay tuned next week and we will find out. Bro.
Yeah, I see you right across from here.
Yep.
Is where the trucks are.
Alright.
Oh, dangerous water level. Oh my god. Okay, I'm making it. My Jeep is drowning. Wow.
Hey,
I made it!
Hey! Now just think about when you have a bigger truck with a whole load of logs on the back of it. How much fun this is going to be.
Alright.
Alright, you're halfway across.
Alright. Do it. This looks deep. Oh no, my differential is going crazy. There we go. Minus 1 damage. Minus 11 damage. Minus 3. Oh, I'm dying.
Come on.
Coming. Oh, God.
You gonna make it?
Yep, yep.
Yeah, you're like this. This is paved road.
Oh, wow. They have those here?
Yeah.
All right, which way should we go?
We want to go left. To the garage.
Can't skip time.
Nope, can't skip time.
Oh, what? There we go. Never mind. I figured out how to slide the map.
There you go. Right click. Right click.
Yeah, yeah. I want to go left, so this way.
Yeah, you want to go to the garage. You're on the road, so you can use automatic.
Hey.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. There we go. Stop it.
There you go. And a hard right.
To the mud?
Hard right. Hard right.
Whoa!
Yeah, that's the truck you want right there. The beast.
Unlocked.
All right.
All right. So, how do I change?
You can do F1.
F1.
And then double click on it.
Which one is it? The C255?
That's the one.
All right. Oh, the Jeep's still cranked.
That's right.
How do I turn it off?
It'll turn off by itself.
Oh, okay.
Don't worry about that.
Seems counterintuitive. Okay.
Yeah, it does.
All right. Let's pump this puppy into gear. R. How come I can't pump it into gear?
Is your brake on?
Oh, yeah. There we go. It's an auto. Let's put it in the first. I'm ready.
All right. Now, here's what we got to do. We need to go... What?
I was looking at the logs kiosk.
Yeah, we need to go back to where we started from.
What do you mean back to where we started from?
I mean back to where we started from.
Like all the way at the beginning?
Uh-huh.
We don't have any logs.
What are you going to put logs on? You need a trailer.
Oh, why the hell did we come here? Oh, to get the vehicle?
Yep.
Okay.
And look at your tires. You got street tires on this thing.
Oh, yeah?
We're not going to want street tires.
No.
But see, now you got a beast of a truck with street tires. You're gonna crush the road.
What were they thinking?
You can leave an auto for this one.
Yeah.
You're real low on auto right now. Plus, you got 10 wheels, not 4. So your all-wheel drive and dip is gonna be way more powerful. You're right. Ah, you messed up my momentum in the mud. All right, once we get to the home base, we're going to put on better tires and get a garage attachment.
Woo.
Very nice.
Woo. All right, let's see. Okay, install add-ons. Roof repair kit, unavailable, okay.
Yep, you want to change your tires. In the very bottom it says default or highway wheels.
Yeah.
Get default wheels.
Oh, wow.
Much better. All right. How much of a challenge do you want going back? How much of a challenge do you want going back?
I'm up for anything. As long as you're willing to pull me out. I think I got the grasp of it.
All right, let's give you the hard one then. I'm gonna give you the hardest one.
The Make hardest one?
Interesting, yeah.
Okay.
Where are you going? I need you to back in the red square just a little bit.
Oh, you want me back into it?
Back into it. Do you see how long my trailer is?
not a good start. There we go. I see how long your trailer is, yes.
Yours is going to be twice the size.
What?
Okay. So just barely put your butt in the red zone.
Oh, wait.
That's not backing in. That's weird.
Well, my butt was in the red zone. Hold on, let me reverse. There, I'm in the red zone.
All right. Now, on your little pop-up screen, your add-ons.
Yeah.
I want you to install the tractor. So double-click on tractor. There you go. All
right.
Now, on the very bottom, you're going to scroll down the list. You're going to do a garage trailer. Double-click on that.
Position your truck properly.
You need more room.
Yeah, I do. Can you move the Jeep?
My Jeep's not in your way. See how it's shadowed?
Oh, I see it. Okay.
Yeah, your E66 might be in the way.
It says I can get right here. No? Install, what was it called?
The tractor. Garage trailer.
Garage trailer.
Yeah, you already got the tractor on.
Russia.
Yep.
Okay. Stupid Jeep's in the way. Or something's in the way. Alright, hold on.
Your truck is in the way. That one you're hitting?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah. So kind of turn right. Pull forward and turn right. And then back in a little bit. Or just pull forward. You might make it that way.
Oh, stupid parking brake.
There you go.
Let's see. Alright. Garage trailer. There we go.
Nope, that's the wrong one.
You said garage trailer.
Okay, do the other garage one.
Garage semi-trailer?
Yeah, so click on that one and take it off. There you go. Now do the semi-trailer. Yeah.
Great. Okay. Maniacal freak.
All right, now you got to get that trailer back to the other garage and we can unlock that garage and start getting logs. Easy peasy.
All right. So I'm in first gear. I want all wheels on. I want differential on. Let's go.
And you're going. But I got faith.
Do it.
Oh yeah. I like how the water kind of cleans your truck.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
You might have a slightly easier time not on the rocks.
Right. I'm finding that out now. All right.
I don't think you're moving anymore.
V.
Yep. All
right.
Connect the dots.
I can do it. Alright, then I pull and then B again.
Yep.
Pull forward and F. Is it X? No.
F. F. Try.
Yeah. Okay, I can't hit the speed keys at the same time.
Forward, winch, and turn.
Oh, all wheels on. There we go.
Yeah, make sure to disconnect your winch, otherwise you're going to pull yourself into
it. Did. Alright, I got to do it again. Alright, X. Oh, V.
V? You're driving with some big old boulders.
Okay, we're almost there.
Yep.
Wait,
disconnect.
I did. Where's my... Why is my... Oh, okay, no, I didn't. I missed it.
The sudden stop against your truck. He says you didn't.
Hang on there, truck.
I'll catch it.
About to cross.
All right.
Ready. Hold. Here we go.
Loose. Hey, we're going to beat the sun this time.
Woo. Clean.
Good, clean. You have chosen wisely. You ever been inside quicksand?
What's that?
You ever been inside quicksand?
No.
You want to be?
No. I mean, not personally, no.
You make right. A left-hand turn.
Yeah, right here.
Left there.
Q, E, there we go. I just gotta remember all my keys. Alright, here we are.
Yep, pull right on in there. Now, when you come to stop, you should ask for a string of points on that garage.
Carrying four garage points, unload.
Yep.
Yay!
Yay! You did it!
That was cool.
That's better. Alright.
Now, what do I need?
You need wood stuff.
Medium log cart, long log cart. I'm assuming that. Since you're going for super hard, it's going to be the long log cart.
How many points does the long one stop? Let go. How many points does the long one have?
Six.
And we need eight. Yeah, do six. Six, yeah, do the long one.
Are you being serious?
Yeah, go for it. 100%. So, uninstall your tractor.
I did.
You're going to need... Okay, I see it. So, put beacons on your roof.
Beacons on my roof, huh?
And then the very top, the third one down is log cart. Install that.
Yeah. What? It says unavailable?
You have to uninstall your tractor first.
Oh, I didn't know it was so... Okay. Oh, I see. Alright, log cart.
Yep.
Got it.
Now you can put on the... long log cart.
Wow. Alright.
Okay, now there is a button. Wait, don't go too far yet.
I haven't done anything.
Okay, push B for Victor. And now push the number 3.
What? That's awesome.
So that'll get you where you're going easier.
Yeah, definitely.
But just remember, when you unpack that thing, you gotta unpack it where it's got room.
Got room, yeah. Okay.
So you're taking 6, which means I gotta take 2.
2 what?
2 logs. But I want... Alright, I got my trailer.
Really?
Oh wait, no, that's not right.
Got a little piddly wing bucket truck.
We might need, let me get rid of this. And I'll get rid of this and this. This one? No, not this one. We're going to need, where the hell's the loader at?
I was about to ask you how we're
going to
load these things on there.
Why is this unavailable? Log card. Okay. No. There we go. Oh, here it is. Beacon. Surge with cranes. All right, I got it.
All right. Where are we going?
Go get some logs.
All right, I'll follow.
And the logs are, all right, 128 meters away, not too far. We're on like a left. Okay, you need to come in and turn around and unload your trailer. Or extend your trailer, rather.
Turn around to where, oh crap, can't run into that thing.
Nope. Did you knock the log off?
I don't know. I just thought that was a silhouette that I could pass through.
No, that's your log we gotta load up. See how long that thing is?
Yeah. Working on it.
So I need you to, you're gonna be headed out the same way you came in.
Right. Oh, crap. We got a trailer where we can bring our lady friends into.
Yeah. Either you have to load it back up, now back up, and then unload it.
Back up?
Yeah.
Okay.
That way when you unload it, you can drive forward and it'll extend.
Three. Still. Hey. A little finicky piece of crud, isn't it? Try this. V. Jason.
What?
This thing sucks.
What? Unload it. There you go. Okay.
Oh.
I'll show you.
Oh, and then pull forward.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
They're not too far.
All right. Load me, baby. That's a little spawn thing there. Ooh, are you controlling that?
Trying to.
Did you spawn it yet?
Yeah. I don't want to hear it. It's been a long time. Ooh, too far. How about that?
There you go.
You gotta line up the front and the back, that you get a green box in the front and back of the truck. So the back of your truck has to be straight. So just pull forward, turn your wheels left and pull forward just a little bit.
Okay.
That way your truck, your trailer is straight with your trailer.
It is a pen. There we go. Oh, I got full load.
Yeah.
Okay. That's all we had to do was two, huh? Thank goodness.
Yep. There you go. Right there.
Now what? Oh, turn right there?
Yep.
All right.
Into the little tiny pond and up the little tiny hill.
I'm going to back up.
Just don't tip. Don't tip.
Oh wait.
I got this. There you go. All right, this road will take you to the drop-off point.
Oh, they really gotta work on their camera angles.
Oh yeah, it's a problem. You got to your left, that black tornado?
Yeah, I see that now.
That's how you unlock by driving that black tornado.
Ah.
We're not doing that with a load.
Nope.
Those are easy to do with the Jeep. You'll be a white box. You just got to drive your trailer into that white box. There it is.
Go. Oh, whoa, are you pushing me?
Go.
Are you pushing me?
Drop your load.
I can't.
Why not?
Why won't my truck stop? I'm not giving the option to. What do I do?
Why did I give the option to?
I don't know. Did you push me out of it?
Probably.
Yes, you pushed me out of it.
Well, now I'm stuck under your truck.
Well, get out.
Get out. There you go. Push me out.
I'm in the red. Now what? Oh, okay. It says I'm low. Yeah. Somebody will get pushing me.
There you go. Make it out of the way. You pick a trailer up too.
Alright, I'm back.
Alright.
What'd you do to me?
I didn't touch you.
You did something to me.
I didn't do anything. I
you did something. What? I was in perfect position. You dumped me over.
It was wood nymphs.
No. Well, come fix me.
come fix it. I was trying to put your trailer away for you.
there we go. Oh! What the heck happened to my trailer?
You just gotta pack it up.
Three?
Yeah.
No, it's like broken.
Pack it up.
Pack it. Are you looking at it?
Yeah, it's just you just gotta pull it up on your bed.
Oh.
Hold on for what? There it is. Nope. Almost. Why don't you just drop it? You don't need it anymore. Yep.
Look!
Does that count?
I don't know if it's on there. there we go. Oh, stay out from behind me. What did I just say?
I fixed it, see?
There you go. Alright. Now, what are we doing? Get more logs?
Well, you can either get more logs and finish the map, or we can change gears and do something else.
I'm up for either.
Make the call.
So, if we get one more load, we'll finish the map?
Correct.
Alright, let's do that then. Okay. Hey, well, there you go. That actually worked.
All right, this is easy to find.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Think so?
It's around the top of it.
How easy this is. Oh, look at you! No, you missed the back.
Them and then
never jump in the arms.
No,
I could have told you we were gonna miss. Oh dang, I should have told you we were gonna miss. I didn't know you were gonna drop it. Am I in your way now? Look, you got it. Look at you.
Where's your trailer at? How am I not seeing it?
Come over more, outward more. Four. Right there. Down. Down, down, down. Scooby-Doo, down, down. Alright. Drop that puppy. Yeah. Right there. That should do. Did it work? I don't know. Yeah, oh, I got. Yeah, that's right.
That's up to you.
Yeah! Alright.
working on it.
Do it.
We got this. Feels like I'm pulling it.
You're not pulling anything, you're slack.
On his victory.
Oh, 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 no, no! Oh, no!
Are you serious?
What were you saying about victory?
Through this pond.
Oh, you dropped all your logs.
I busted my load. Make it around the corner.
Am I not at a good angle?
You're gonna have to get next to me and try and pull me down sideways. Do a lateral pull. I got two hooks in the front of my truck.
You say our base is to the right?
There you go, right there. Yeah. We're going to turn right up that little ramp.
Single player would suck because you gotta basically go and get other vehicles and pull yourself out, right?
Yeah.
Plus, you can't both drive both at the same time.
They have a mechanic where you can hitch one to the back and pull it with you.
Uh-huh.
But it's still not the same.
That's exactly how I wanted to do that.
I told you I didn't do it.
Hey, look at it! I'm a transformer! Woohoo!
Oh, yeah.
That's awesome.
And that is that.
Yeah. Yes, that was Spintires, and that's pretty cool.
A long 3 hours.
Do what?
A long 3 hours.
Yeah, well, I'll trim it down. I think I got a lot to trim. let me end cap this thing. That was Spintires with Co-op Arcade, and it's a pretty cool game where I'm looking forward to the expansion and see what that's like. And until next time, keep on surviving.